Wink boys facing Tahoka in the first round at Andrews High School. First quarter, Jordan Talley grabs the loose ball off a Cannon Gibson miss for a putback, but Wink trailed by 13 at the half. Third quarter, the Wildcats came alive. Jeremiah Salazar gets the layup off the steal. In the fourth, just like on the football field, Gibson finds Talley for a score. Wink turns it around in the second half, winning 67-57.